All right, the Ultra Rares, the Jet Setters, and finally, the Kingfish. Unleash our contestants. Quick cash. It's a mad sprint to the finish. First team to bank our total target gets the glory.
Scotty said it. Let's see who's got the pace to ace this race. That's our first elimination. Our contestants clearly mean business today, Scotty.
That's right, June. I'm so excited right now. I didn't even hear what you said. The Jet Setters are rigging in the fourth one. A long-awaited return to the arena for the Kingfish. The Kingfish got hold of a cash box. The Kingfish have started our first cash out. A high-flying heist as the Jet Setters steal a cash out.
I wonder what else they can get away with. The excitement never stops in the finals, and we've got a new event just around the corner.
I like what I see from the Ultra Rare so far. That was a good steal.
That's right. We're making the arena playground. Our contestants are now titans of destruction.
Kingfisher back in the arena, folks. The Jet Setters are starting to soar. They're unlocking Vault 2.
And that's the end of the Mega Damage event.
The Jet Setters picked up a cash box. Kingfish stole a cash out.
They're signaling something, Scotty. They're saying game on.
Great move there by the Jet Setters, stealing that cash out.
They got me! Special delivery! Special delivery!
At the halfway point, our contestants are living up to a Spoose's slogan of it doesn't seem to like rigid structures. Wonder how much will stand when they're done. The Kingfish are back in play. Cash out completed by the Jet Setters. A shiny new vault just spawned, June. Let's see who gets to it first. The Kingfish are tapping into Vault 3. The Kingfish swooped up the cash box.
Cash box in our hands.
Mm-hmm. We've got the Kingfish returning to the arena. The Jet Setters have a cash out in the works.